வணக்கம் ஆஃப்டர் அ லாங் லாங் டைம் ஐ நோ வெல்கம் பேக் டு அவர் சேனல் திஸ் இஸ் ராணி ஹிந்துஸ்தானி ஐ ஹேவ் மை ஹஸ்பண்ட் பிஹைண்ட் த கேமரா
ஹாய் எவ்ரிவன்
ஸோ வி ஆர் பேக் ஹியர் அகேன் வித் அ நியூ வீடியோ அண்ட் திஸ் வீடியோ இஸ் த ரியாக்ஷன் டு த டீசர் இட்ஸ் அ தமிழ் மூவி கால்ட் எனிமி ஸோ விதவுட் ஃபர்தர் அடு லெட்ஸ் கெட் ஸ்டார்டட் லெட்ஸ் கெட் ஸ்டார்டட்
உலகத்திலேயே ஆபத்தான எதிரி யார் தெரியுமா? உன்னை பத்தி எல்லாமே தெரிஞ்ச உன்னோட நண்பன் தான்.
So to me, the trailer looks very compact. It didn't give away anything to me, but one thing that I can surely say is that this movie will be full of adventure and thriller. It would be a thriller, I guess. The locations are absolutely beautiful in the trailer. I loved the fighting scenes too, and I believe Vishal and Arya, they both are playing the anti-heroes character in this movie. I think, I hope. What did you feel about the trailer? Teaser, sorry.
The teaser was very good. The locations were very good. The background music was good.
Yes.
How it shot. And I mean, the teaser didn't give out much.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, not even anything, right?
Mm-hmm.
We could see a lot of action sequences.
Mm-hmm.
We could see Prakash Raj and Prakash Raj. We could see. There is nothing much. I think it's a battle between two friends, maybe.
Yeah.
Because at the end, I think Prakash Raj says, the biggest enemy is the one who knows us like too much, like a friend.
The one who's very close to
yes,
you.
Yes, the one who's very close to you. Prakash Raj says something
mm-hmm.
like that. So that means I believe maybe Arya and Vishal both are brilliant actress or actors.
Mm-hmm.
So both were friends and
mm-hmm.
then now one betrayed another, or maybe there is a misunderstanding. I don't know. But it goes to a full-on war between them.
I think it should be a story about the fight between the wrong and the wrong.
Maybe the fight between the right and the right also, because one person's right would be the other person's wrong, right?
That's true.
So it can be also interpreted in that way.
Mm-hmm.
But really excited. I saw that this movie is going to come out in September
mm-hmm.
for a couple of months. To wait, but I'm really excited to watch Arya's
yeah.
movie again, and
mm.
even Vishal's movie.
Yeah.
Really like their acting.
I mean, they look handsome as ever, though.
I mean, yeah. Vishal is called as the black horse of Tamil Nadu, so yeah. And Arya, as usual, is handsome.
Mm.
So yeah. I mean, really, really excited to watch it.
I mean, the editing of the trailer was also very good. I mean, it didn't give away anything. It was like we were hooked to the trailer. It was
yeah,
so compact
it didn't.
And nice.
I think that they had shot it in two or three locations. I didn't even get an idea of which location they have shot in.
Beautiful locations.
I mean, overall, it's a great teaser. I mean, because some teasers, they usually give out certain things, but this keeps you excited for the movie.
It gives you something but still doesn't give you anything.
Exactly.
It was one of those teasers. So I guess this is it from our side. If you like our reaction, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Please comment below. I would love to talk to you there. Please like this video. Until next time, bye-bye.